We're here this morning with Fire Marshal Steve O'Bear from the East Contra Costa Fire Protection District. And Chief O'Bear, the East Contra Costa Fire Board recently approved that fire investigators would be sworn peace officers for the district. I wonder if you could explain to us what that means.
Yeah, great question, Tony. So the peace officer designation really provides us in the prevention division who act in the capacity as fire investigators to have peace officer powers while we're investigating fires throughout the district. What that allows is that for us to be able to identify suspects, be able to contain witness information, have interviews, and collect evidence is all part of those powers that we'll now be able to have on our own working independently.
Okay, and I'm going to guess that you are working with hand in hand with the existing police agencies, Brentwood PD, Oakley PD, Contra Costa Sheriff's Office, when you are investigating these incidents?
Absolutely. I mean, for the last 2 years almost that we've had the prevention division out here in East Contra Costa, we've been working shoulder to shoulder next to our allied police agencies all along. This just kind of adds an extra level of benefit and expertise. Because you know, not everybody has had to work with fire, investigate fires. So it is a specialty on how you collect certain evidence and how you investigate those fires.
And as sworn officers, you'll have the ability to book defendants or to book suspects and to file charges with the DA's office, is that correct?
That is correct. We will build our own cases and be able to submit that evidence into the district attorney. Be able to detain and arrest suspects as needed if they are identified in the field, and be able to take that process all the way from cradle to grave.
Great. Well, thank you very much for your time this morning.
You're very welcome.
This is Tony Kukwitz for the Press.net.